Who's this guy? Ritson Flamecow? Look at this dude's face! His neck is on fire! He's like... That neck is flaming! What's this dude's story? Alright. I'll bite. Meet with Ritson Flamecow in the Circle of Wills beneath Dalaran. Oh. Oh, how nice of him. This is a trap. They're gonna kill me. This is literally the Legion trying to trap me. They heard I was the best warlock in North America, and they had to take me out. That's what's going on. Alright, well, we'll take it. I'm biting. They're gonna kill me. I know it. I know they're gonna kill me. Who's this? What the? Why is there a leper gnome down here? This is bonkers. We should probably summon a demon, shouldn't we? So we got a worgen, a gnome, an undead, a blood elf. Oh, geez, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Alright, let's go. Complete the summoning ritual with the Council of the Black Harvest in the Circle of Wills. Alright. What? Heh. So... I'm much concerned. Okay. Alright. Okay. I mean, if you want to get down to it, the warlocks are the ones we can probably trust the least, this expansion. Oh, gosh. You pretentious, prissy wench. Stinking blood elves. But I mean, really, think about it. Like, warlocks basically summon demons. Legion is demons. I mean, I'm onto something here, right? Like, this is... I don't know. Oh, Lord. This is only going to turn out well. I just know it, right? Nothing bad could possibly happen. Also, mustache, please. Oh gosh. He said, Oh my good lord. Mustache, please. Run away. It's gonna blow. I didn't sign up for this. Oh, good God. Oh, gosh, this is going to end so poorly. Dang! No. Jagannoth? Oh gosh. Also, I feel like that gnome's name is a pun and a play on words of Zaphod Beeblebrox from The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Probably not, though. It just sounds similar. The heck? Oh my goodness, well, there's the gnome. Where's everybody? Oh, he's up there. Oh, we're gonna do it. You're mine, fool. Dang right you do. Let us out of here. Boom. Is everyone else dead? Well, the gnome's dead. I mean, I'm not really surprised there. Warlock magic. Alright, hold on a second. We got that. We're gonna get that up there. I forgot how to play a warlock. Let's get the succubus out here. Let's do that. Let's get the seeds out there. We'll do that. Get the affliction going. Get that. Excellent. And then we're gonna siphon life. Beautiful. Then we're gonna drain life. Okay, cool. We got this. Cool, we got this. No big, ain't nothing but a chicken wing. Don't even worry about it. Get that going. Cool. This is going swimmingly. Yes, attack the other warlock. Beautiful. Look at those. Look at all that dot damage. Just rot away. Maybe. Okay. What? Well, we just got to know each other. You can't go dying on me now. I swear, you better show up later. What? The heck? Even your... Oh. I could. What? Oh my goodness. We got a homie on the inside. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. Look at this dude, the real MVP. Alright, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. Got those dots going already. We're gonna do that. You're gonna rot. You're gonna rot. Do that. Beautiful. I know I don't have the best talent set up in the world right now, but it's what's fun for me. So we're gonna do that. Oh, y'all are gonna rot. Just rot away. I always forget how, like, mellow Affliction Warlock playstyle is. You're welcome. Really wasn't expecting you to say thank you, so there's that. Usually warlocks are all just kind of jerks, at least NPC warlocks. There's like something, something, you shall serve me, something, something, I'm better than you, something, something, don't let me break out the damage meters to prove to you I'm right, something, something like that. This seems like a good enough time to summon an infernal. I like infernals. Infernals are dope. I'll just do that, no, we're gonna do that. Just get the dot damage going. Let's just get the dot damage going. Just roll it out. Beautiful, infernal. Beautiful. I love it. Oh, that's right. I have the talent set up where I can actually, like, just control the infernal indefinitely. How about no? I'm not going to stand on the purple stuff. Do that. Let's do that. Do that. Wonderful. Dots for everybody. No, you leave me alone. How about no, you piece of crap. Stupid death hounds. Dude. But yeah, I always forget how, like, not passive, but I guess compared to a warrior, passive Affliction Warlock playstyle is. It's so very different than even just, like, Destruction. Destruction is probably the first spec that got me interested in Warlocks, and then I've slowly found myself being more and more intrigued by Affliction. I mean, it's not enough to make me, like, legit, like, main a warlock or anything like that. I'm still... Me and melees will forever be biffles, BFFs, all that good stuff. But warlocks intrigue me. Because I feel like they're not really a threat unless you let them free cast. And then they're just terrifying. At least in my experience. What's up, Morgan? How you doing? Hey, look at him. He's just, he didn't even say anything. Well, fine. Oh gosh. Even when she's facing down a demon, she's still pretentious as ever. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, nerd. Infernal, deal with this. Do my light work. Alright, everybody saved. Sweet, we're the hero. Oh my goodness, I'm already tired of you. What? No, let's kill him. He just like roared at her. Didn't even say anything. This is just silliness. It is bonkers. Warlocks, you crazy. Typical warrior response though. No, kill it. Like, legit, every other class has something else to do. Warriors are just like, no, let me just smash it. Let me just smash it. It's like, so how do I kill it? How do I cleave it asunder? Take that. Wonderful. Take that. Hey, it's my friend. Calidus, I think his name is. He's cool. You watch what you say about my friend. What? That'd be kind of cool. You would. I approve. And you're gonna get some dots. You're gonna get some more dots. And you're gonna get some dots. And then there you're gonna get a dot. And you're gonna get a dot. Put that on you. There's that. Let's put that on you. Let's just siphon some life. I like siphoning life. I like ending fights being at full health. It's a wonderful feeling. I just feel like I'm not doing anything sometimes, but then everything's dying. It's weird. Like, I know Affliction Warlocks aren't easy to play, especially in arena, so I'm not. So if you're offended by my statements, please don't be. I'm just being. I just. Compared to, like, what I'm used to with warriors and having to like be on top of everything and just get it done that way. I'm just very, very intrigued. Excellent. Everything is also dying here. Can we put that on him? He's sweet. Just take all those dots. Take the dots. Love the dots. Eat the dots. Ooh, a book. Can I click on it? Oh, there he is. Do I want the Doomguard? Oh, do I want the Doomguard? I kind of like the Infernal. Dun dun dun. It's mine. Got it. What? What? No. No, run. No. Put her down. Stop grabbing my friends, you weirdo. Well, yeah, I mean. Stop throwing people. Holy crap. Stop throwing people! Jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. I'm really kinda sad. Like, I didn't like her, but I didn't want her to die. She got grabbed in shock like she was an old potato. Oh gosh. Fool just got wrecked. Got one shot. What do you mean his skull? You just threw a meteor at him. There's nothing left of his skull. I'm sure the only reason his body's still there because it didn't register. Oh my gosh, you just stood there and took it. Oh my gosh, this is so grim. This is so grim. No, you won't. Oh my gosh. What's your name? Blazgore? Wonderful. Do my light work. Tank it for me. Keep that seed on you. Just keep that drain life going. Why don't all my friends have to die? That wasn't cool, man. Stupid demon. Just picking people up and throwing them like they're rag dolls. I don't know what school he went to, but clearly somebody wasn't loved as a child. Can we just establish that? Like, that fool ain't got no manners. Should keep the dots rolling. This is actually taking longer than I thought it would. I'm running out of jokes. I'm running out of jokes. I'm running out of jokes real quick here. Just die. Just die. Really? I'm just gonna sit. Okay, there we go. Excellent. This is not over, Warlock. I will see the end of you. Doubtful. You cannot pursue us here. Well, oh, we must find the weapon so the Jackanoth can be defeated. Well, they might be alive then. Oh. Interesting, we're getting our quest from this guy. Yeah, we'll go ahead and finish up his affliction. We'll do the affliction warlock storyline. Why the heck not? Cool. Start your search for the Deadwind Harvester at Manor Mistmantle in Duskwood. Interesting. Dark Riders, we're last seen. Okay, so gotta go to the same place we did for the Unholy Death Knight one. Alright. Alright, since there's going to be a little bit of walking here, we're going to cut and paste when we get over to Duskwood. Alright, we'll see you guys there. What the? There's a Dark Rider. Oh, wonderful. This guy again. Alright. Not particularly. Alright, we're going to be a little more forceful this time around. Since we're a warlock, we gotta play the part. I really don't want to attack him though. Yeah. Darn right. Alright. Gotta escort him again. Let's see if this one time it bugs out. Doesn't look like it's gonna bug out this time. That's good. Clink. Clink. We'll do that. Do that. Excellent. Excellent! I swear, if this boomkin kills me, I'm going to actually be really upset. I'm going to actually be upset if he kills me. Do that. Do that. Drain that life. Drain that life! Cool. No! Stop attacking him. Follow. Stop attacking. Stop attacking him, you stupid, stupid demon. Well, I can't. My retarded demon is in combat. My goodness. This is a mistake. This feels oddly familiar. What the? Oh my goodness, you're bonkers. Where's that? Excellent. Who are you? Oh, you're just some random dude back there. Never mind. Not really worried about you then. Excellent. As we drain the life away from you slowly, you begin to question your life choices. Should I have picked a different colored horse? Does this color make me look like I'm trying too hard? I don't know. I just don't know. Thank you, sir, I think. Darn right! I have dark magics at my disposal. And a clippity-cloppity dreadlord. Doomguard. Whatever he is. Clearly I'm not familiar with my demons. I'm kind of okay with that, though. I prefer to serve the light, personally. Never been a big fan of that demon magic stuff. Excellent. Excellent. So this stuff was all bugged last time when I did the Death Knight one. So I didn't actually get to do any of this combat stuff last time, so this is kind of cool. Siphon the life. Get that on you, get that on you. We're just gonna keep healing all the damage here. We'll finish this fight at full health, don't you worry. Look at that. Basically, we got that absorb shield on and we're going for it. I love it. Oh my goodness, you impatient. Should have attacked you. I should have just killed you. Wonderful. Shall we press on, good sir? There is the camp. The key to finding the Dark Riders is here somewhere. Let us begin our search. Absolutely. Search around. Let's do it. Did we get a first try? Oh, baby. We're just too smart. Let's get those dots going. That's beautiful. That's what I want to see. Just damage everywhere. Let's get some absorb shields on here. Just in case, no sense in being cocky. Do I have any special abilities that my one demon dude can do? No! You can't make me. What's in here? Oh, there we go. That makes sense. Cool. Well, seems to be trying to point in all directions at once. Yeah, well, it's a crazy compass. Must be that compass from Stranger Things. Attuned. Alright. What? Alright, cool. So we got a... Alright, we gotta go over here now, I guess? Yeah, we gotta go back out. Alright, wonderful. Oh, down there. Alright, cool. This map is all over the place. They weren't kidding about this compass going all over the place. Leave me alone, bird. I got better things to do with my time. And you don't want to die. Alright, we're gonna cut and paste on over to when we get to the next quest objective. So I'll see you guys there. So, true story, I totally forgot this thing could fly. Oh, this is going to be bad. Oh, please don't die. Please don't die. Nope, I'm dead. Alright, that was awkward. Stupid spirits. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you when you were monologuing. I didn't anticipate dying. Like a moron. Oh, how do I get over there? Oh, we'll just do that. We don't need to be back up here anymore. We already completed. We just didn't get a finish here in the monologue. Man, I am all over the place. Alright. Let's go check down here. Looks like we're going to church. Going to the church. I wonder if my warlock will start sweating. You know, get it? Sweating like a sinner in church. Ha. Huh. Ha. Eh, eh. I didn't summon you. You kind of just showed up. Technically, you showed up uninvited this time. Just, you know, food for thought there, buddy. I didn't click that summon button. Alright, while you are dotting him up and killing him, I'm gonna tune this bad boy. Wow. She is ruthless. Just killed a bunch of churchgoers. Like, that's pretty steep even for me as a warlock. Like, I wouldn't even do that. That's messed up. At least wait till they left. Alright, you can die. You can die. We're gonna put dots on you. We're doing too much damage. We're doing too much damage. Our pet won't tank it anymore. Excellent. And then lastly, we have Dead Man's Crossing. Why is it making me go all the way up there? Dang. Alright. Same bit. Cut and paste, and off we go. The river. Oh my gosh. Alright, here we go. Nope, you follow me this time. Not having you yell at me anymore. Where are you going? Keep up! Stinking paladin. Ah! Me no likey. Let's just do that. That's wonderful. Let's get all those dots going. Gorgeous. Let's just keep draining that life. Keep draining that life. Stupid banshee, stop breathing on me. Get a breath mint, give something. Because this is just uncalled for. Alright, you're back there. Cool, so we'll do that. That. Oh, we have no shards left. We have no shards left. This isn't good. Oh, there we got two shards left. Wonderful. Get that unstable affliction on there. Cool. Went to cast Unstable Affliction and I realized I had no shards left. Stop interrupting me. I was talking, buddy. Oh, there's one behind me too. This isn't good. Just do that. Do that. Just drain that life. Drain that life. Let's drop a seed on you. Da-da-da. Wonderful. Let's drop that. Just gonna dot everybody up. Just everybody gets a dot. Dots for everybody. Just call us Oprah Winfrey. You get a dot. You get a dot. You get a dot. Giving out dots all day. Excellent. Good job, demon. Keep going. Oh, there you are. Hi. How's it going? I think comparing Affliction Warlock to an Unholy Death Knight, I think I would prefer Unholy Death Knight a little bit more, simply because of the ability to spread your diseases around from like target to target and not having to like keep stuff going on each one. I know you get Soul Swap later on in your PvP talent tree, but that's like PvP only, so I don't know. Just preference, I suppose. Since Unholy Death Knight and Affliction Warlock are probably the two most similar to each other. Yeah, could you not? Please. Breathing on me like it's a thing people do. But I will. Can't you just cast some holy lighting magic on it? Yeah, this is the only way that makes sense. Alright. I'll do gateway things. Woo! go. Oh no. Fool didn't even say thank you. What a douche. He's like, do something so we can get across, but I'm not gonna say thank you for it. Maybe I had these classes pegged wrong the whole time. The whole time I thought warlocks were the meanies. Turns out it's the paladins. Presumptuous little light casters. Why are you swinging that mace like it's a two-hander? Whew. I'm also very, very tired. That could explain the nonsensical ramblings at this point. Again, that's what I get for recording at almost 2 a.m. now. But it's the only time I got. It's the only time I got. Get wrecked, nerd. You would probably... Let's do it. Except it's not it. Ooh, that thing is cool looking. Your voice is really annoying. Alright, here we go. Just don't die, yeah, buddy? Please don't die. I'm tired of everybody dying on me. Because that would be lovely if you just, you know, didn't die. Let's get that seed out there. Get the unstable affliction on there. Get the drain life thing going. Corruption. Agony. Whatever they are. I don't know my warlock spells. We're just going to drain some life, because I refuse to end this fight being any less than 100% health. Excellent. You're doing well, demon. Oh, hi! You're like right up in my face. I was not expecting that. I apologize. Do that. Oh, don't forget agony. The managing of the dots is pretty intense. And by intense, I mean just severe micromanaging. Alright. Wasn't expecting these guys to show up. This is awkward. Hopefully we're able to take them on. Just do that. Let's get the agony going. Let's get the agony going. Drain life, please. Drain life on you. Oh yeah, you're going down, so perfect. That. Oh yeah, we can take on these guys. You're just a bunch of bumbling skeletons. I believe in the dream. Let's make ourselves some health rocks now that we just completely remembered we have that spell. Do that, boom. Yeah, now we're in a whole lot better situation. You can tell it's been literally since leveling my warlock during WoD that I've played a warlock. The only time I semi-seriously played a warlock was in Mists of Pandaria at like the very, very end. Decided I really wanted to gear it up, and that was about it. Hence why no lock rocks. Whew! Sorry guys, all the coffee I drink tonight is winding off. We're gonna wrap this up real soon here. I'm fading fast. Can't have too many yawns in this video or this is gonna be awkward. I'm gonna be putting you guys to sleep while you're watching. There you are. Hi, buddy. How you doing? You are a persistent one. I am. Very well. If you so thirst for the power of the dead wind harvester, then I will show it to you myself. Oh my gosh. How about you just let me have it? It would be safer for you. You're gonna have to cast fear on warlocks. You can't just instantly do it. Balancing mechanics. What is this nonsense? Silliness, I say. Let's put that on you. I'm gonna drain some more life. I don't really know what's going on, but I like it. Just do that. Beautiful. This dude is taking so much damage. Warlocks do so much damage. Why do you get to drop that artifact in the ground? It just basically does a Ravager for you. Why do bosses get the dumbest mechanics? We're just gonna do that. Drain some life. Drain some life, yes. Wonderful. Get wrecked, nerd. Oh, dang, we absorbed his soul. Yeah! That's right! That's it. You're done. It's ours now, fool. Oh, yeah, look at that thing. That thing is a, that's a sick-looking staff, that's for sure. How's it going? We're basically Smeagol. Alright, we're going back in. Or is it coming to here? Did we just walk through? I think we just walked through. Cool. Excellent. Alright. We're back. I did. I'm here. What? He will be pleased to receive yet another. He better not be dead. And I will happily deliver you to him. They better not be dead. Come, Warlock. Let's put that over there. How nice if you'd wait until I was ready. Do that. Do that. Let's make another one of these just real quick. Let's do that. Beautiful. How about you not put all that nasty demon crap on me? Oh, it is very, very possible. And we're about to destroy you with it. Let's just get all of our dots up there going. I'm gonna get everything we got on you, and then let's just do that. Ooh, it's magical. There's fire raining from the sky. And that was actually really easy. That was actually really easy. That's awkward. I was expecting more. Yeah, sure. Jeez. What? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, this is the most brutal thing. I guess we gotta put it up here. Yeah, okay. So, Morgan, you have slain one of my generals. Oh. Interesting. Friend, the Dread Scar have come to serve at your command. Whoa. All right. Look at that. We got a bunch of demons to command around. Can they do dishes? Because I got a pile of those I don't feel like doing. I'm actually really sad my friends died. New home, Dreadscar, cool, awesome. Let me just fill it out my first. Cool. Look at that! Holy cow, we got his body hunk strung up there? Good gravy! This is insane! Like, his body's just strung up there at the back of that altar. Holy mother of God. Increases shadow damage by 2%. Alright, let's take a look at the talents real quick, even though this video's been long enough as it is. Whew. Moving on, we got Seeds of Doom increases the damage dealt by Seed of Corruption, or when Seed of Corruption explodes by 5%. Inherently Unstable increases the critical strike chance of Unstable Affliction by 2%. Drain to a Husk increases the damage dealt by Drain Life by 2%. Immitigable Agony increases the damage dealt by Agony by 4%. Shadows of the Flesh increases the amount absorbed by Soul Leech by 1%. Fatal Echoes, when Unstable Affliction expires, it has a 6% chance to reapply itself. Harvester of Souls, each time Corruption deals damage, it has a 15% chance to deal 8,142 shatter damage to the target and heal you for 100% of the damage dealt. Oh, wow. And we have Compounding Horror. Each time Agony and Corruption deal damage, they have a 10% chance to increase damage dealt by your next Unstable Affliction by 5%, stacking up to 5 times. Long Dark Night of the Soul increases healing you receive from Drain Life by 10%. Sweet Souls. Your health stone heals you for an additional 25% of your maximum health. Any party or raid member using a health stone also heals you for the amount they were healed. Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Perdition increases the critical strike damage dealt by Agony, Corruption, Drain Life, and Unstable Affliction by 3%. Jeez. Then we have Soul Flame. When you kill a target, its soul bursts into flames, dealing 9,395 Shadow Flame damage to all nearby enemies. Shadowy Incantations increases shadow damage you deal by 1%. Wait. How are these different? I guess shadow damage done by me as opposed to from all sources by me? I have no idea. That's how that would be my best guess. But that almost seems like they're the same except for the wording. I'm sure the wording is very specific and has a very specific intention, but that's strange to me. Hideous Corruption increases damage dealt by corruption by 4%. Wrath of Consumption. After you kill a target, your damage over time effects deal 2% increased damage for the next 20 seconds, stacking up to 5 times. Crazy. Let's look at some appearances real quick. So we got the traditional look. We've got that green look, which blends in quite nicely with that background. The purple look there. I do like that little hilted back there on it. Pretty cool looking with the teeth as well. Very nice smile he has there. The red color and the purple is also very cool, though, in general. And then we got that red color, which is very sick. I think for this one, that red might be my favorite, actually. I do like the traditional. Green's pretty cool, too. But yeah, I think that red, just that dark red with the purples there, pretty cool. Hand of the Afflicted, also sick looking. Got that green, that purple, and then we have the... It's kind of funny how they're just swapped, more or less. Like, green and purple still the same, green and purple still the same. But then the base color and the ending color are just swapped. Interesting. Soul Siphon. Ooh, that one's cool. I like that a lot, actually. Little balls are hanging from it. And the skull's on it, of course. The traditional, color we're looking at from that. Kind of cool. I guess that's like a yellow, a whitish color? I'm not quite sure. The purple as well, and then the red. That red is really cool looking. And then Death's Hand. I like the little flag, the tethered or, I guess, ripped flag pieces or banner you got hanging off the back of it. That looks really cool. Death's Hand, we got that color there. Very cool, very cool. That red, again, very cool looking. I'm just a fan of red, I think. I think that's the thing. And then there's the purple. So kind of cool. But that's pretty much going to do it for this video, guys. This has gone on way long enough. Probably to cut out quite a bit of it as far as like the traveling back and forth. Hopefully we can get it condensed down to a reasonable video size. But if you made it to the end, finished watching it, I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you did. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, I'll catch you next time. Look at that! We got to resurrect our friend! Look at that! I'm glad we finished all this up. This is like secret ending kind of stuff here.